yes, it's in the afternoon right now. My only free day for this week. Oh, how are you all? I hope you are all doing well and that you are safe and healthy. So for today, I was planning to do an unboxing. Whoa, I'm sorry, I'm leaving the screen. I was planning to do an unboxing of the Look Fantastic beauty box. But then the mail came. And he delivered something way more important, at least I think. There he is. I've ordered the beauty egg from Look Fantastic and it arrived today. I wasn't expecting it. I thought it would arrive on Wednesday. So I thought, well, let's skip the Look Fantastic beauty box. I will do that, of course, but in a later moment this day. And let's unbox the beauty egg first. So, as you can see, it's a very big box. And I think it's a beautiful box. I like the color. Well, let's open it. Here on the top, there says Look Fantastic beauty egg. And this is how it looks. It's a little bit in the back so you can see it. It is amazing. It's heavy. It's really heavy. Oh, my camera is not quite right. Let's see if I can change that a little bit lower. So, yeah, that's better. I need to, my chin was out of view, so. All right, now it's better. Now I'm more in the center of it. So, well, it's a really heavy egg. Look at it. It's big. It's bigger than my head. Well, not that I have an egg head, but. Whoa. I'm so pleased with it. Okay. There's also a leaflet in it with everything that's inside. Shall we see? Shall we look what's inside? The Look Fantastic, the Beauty Egg Collection. Indulge in more than just chocolate this Easter. Will the Look Fantastic... Oh, I'm not reading it right. Indulge in more than just chocolate this Easter with the Look Fantastic beauty egg. Yeah. Worth over £280, 7 full-size luxury beauty products are inside. So, let's open it. Okay. Oh. Well, that's how it looks. Whoa, it's so heavy. Well, let's take what's the first item that's on the top of all, and that is from Christoph Robin. I've just used this up. You will see it in this week my empties videos, and there you see that I have used a small pot of it. I've received that in the, well, that was in the Black Friday sale, Black Friday box. I think it was not last year, but the year before that. So I've used it and I liked it. I like it very much. So I'm very glad that I have now a big jar. It's very big. Well, I think I can I have enough for a year. So it, oh, and it smells so nice. This is how it looks like. It doesn't look very well. Well, sometimes I see this in my work. Let's keep it with that. All right. Christoph Robin, cleansing Foamulizing paste with pure reju clay and rose extract. And it's 40 pounds it's worth. That is 44 euros or 45 euros, almost 45 euros. This shampoo like treatment is deep cleansing and volume boosting, transforming from a paste-like texture into a foam upon application to rid your hair of dirt and impurities whilst improving strength and thickness. The formula effectively strengthens and softens for noticeable refreshing and rejuvenated hair. And I can say that everything that's standing here is correct, because I experienced that and it's so nice. I have very thin hair. When I'm using this, it's really great. My hair is much more manageable. My hair is so, and yeah, the smell is great, but look, it doesn't look nice. All right, first item. Yes, I love it. Next one has a protect over it. It's wrapped very good. So what is it? I'm showing it to you, but what is it? Balance B Radiance Face Oil. All right. Well, that is very nice. Direction: warm 2 drops in palms and gently massage across a cleansed face, neck and décolleté. All right. Let's see where it's on the leaflet. Here it is. Balance Me Radiance Face Oil. With a silky, fast absorbing formula, this facial oil works to hydrate, illuminate and target signs of aging. The 100% natural formula with oils such as camellia and rosehip nourishes and protects your complexion whilst delivering long-lasting moisturization for a bright, even skin. So, this is 30 pounds worth. So say 34 euros. All right. The next one. Oh, let's take that one. I like that it's so full size. Vitamin C Glow Tonic by Rodial. Brighten and renew. Let's see. So you can only see the bottle now. Oh. Okay, Rodial Vitamin C Glowing Tonic. It's worth 40 pounds, so 45 euros. This toner is enriched with 5% acid complex to exfoliate your skin, revealing a smoother, more even skin tone that looks brighter and visible younger. Well, I will look even younger than I'm already doing. So, well, yes, that's nice. Amino acids and vitamin B also work to condition and hydrate. Let's see if we... Oh, that, look at the top. Then you, can you see it? Then you put your cotton pad on it. Then it sprays. That is nice. That is really, really nice. I like this. I also like, I like all of it, because if I didn't like it, I wouldn't have bought it. So next is, it's wrapped very, very good, all to protect the products. This is Dr. Jart Cicaper, In the Netherlands we will call it kiesaper, I think. I don't have a clue. It's a derma green solution. And the worth is £40, so €45. Control redness, tackle sensitivity and get SPF 30 protection with this Dr. Jart and skin treatment. Oh, that's nice. I do have redness in my face, so. Okay. A nourishing cream with a color change capsules that transform from a light green to a beige, adapting to your skin tone. Tiger grass and green pigments counteract signs of redness caused by irritation and breakouts. Wow, this is interesting. Let's open it and see what it's like. Oh yeah, look at this green. Shall we test it? Let's test it. So you can see it's green. Let's see what it does. Is it all? Oh yes, yes. See that? Oh, and it smells nice. You see that? It was green, and now it's all like my own skin tone. Oh, I like that. And it's, look at the difference. This is with the Dr. Jart, eh? Yes, this one is with. Do you see the difference? Well, at least I see the difference here. Beautiful. Oh, I think I like this very much for in the summer. Then. Foundation can be, on a hot day, foundation can be too heavy on your face, and this is just perfect. All right, like it. Next, oh,
there's a dent in it.
Yeah, I think it was stuck between two products. This from Aveda, Damage Remedy, Daily Hair Repair, and the cost is £25, that's €27. Instantly repair and strengthen damaged hair with this leave-in Aveda treatment, which provide a shield against heat styling, enriched with quinoa protein for stronger, longer hair, and a combination of soy and macadamia oil to smooth your hair surface. So, users report a 90% reduction in hair breakage with just 1 week use. Hey, am I recording? Yes, I am. I was thinking, did I turn the camera on? But I did. Brain fog, really, brain fog. So, well, this is for the hair, of course. I don't know if I like the smell. No, not bad. Well, let's see. My daughter has very long hair. She will probably like this. Shake well. Take little amounts of the products in your hands. And rub it. And, alright. Well, sorry, I was I was reading the Dutch line for how to use it. Well, I will read the English now. To use Shake Well, work a small amount of product in hands, apply through damped hair, and come to distribute. Do not rinse. So, well, okay, next, and I love this also. I've discovered LMS in the Look Fantastic Advent calendar, and I must say I love, love, love the product. I really, well, I love LMS. I really love it. So, and I have received a jar, a pot from LMS cream from my dear friend Sandra, Sussex Sandra. You should check her channel if you never heard of her. She's great. She sent me a pot in January for the holidays. So and I've used that and I loved it. I really loved it. My skin, well, it reacted so good on the product. So, well, every time I have something from LMS, well, I'm happy then. All right, this is an eye cream. Yes, anti-wrinkle eye serum. Eye serum from LMS, and it's worth 45 pounds. That is 45 to 7, blah, blah, blah. That's say 50, well, almost 60 euros. 50 euros, no, 50 euros. Can't count. Almost 50 euros. Rid your eyes of puffiness with this effective LMS eye treatment. Fortified with Padina, Pavonica, never heard of that, and blue flower linseed to firm your skin and better the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. Ah, just for me, just made for me. Just two drops a day provides long-lasting elasticity to help you feel your most confident. So, well, I do have a little bit of fine lines here. So, yeah, nice. And the last product. And then the egg is empty, as you can see. A little bit of wormies left. Papier snippers in Dutch. And that is from Omarovicha. And it's a deep cleansing mask. Yes. And this has a value of 68 pounds. How much? Well, 75 euros. So yeah. Get instantly clearer skin with the help of this Omarovicha deep cleansing face mask, which rid your skin of impurities and congestions, harnessing the power of Hungaria more mud to nourish your skin, with clay to draw out toxins and Omarovicha's very own patent healing concentrate for improved collagen and elastin protection. Get instantly cleaner skin with the help of this Omarovicha deep cleansing face mask, which rids your skin of impurities and congestion, harnessing the power of Hungarian more mud to nourish your skin. with clay to draw out toxins. And on Revitia very own patent healing concentrate for improved collagen and elastin production. Wow! Alright. I hope you all understand it. I do understand what's said there. So, well, this is, it's a big box. Let's see what's inside. Oh, that's funny. Look, the inside. I love blue, so very nice. Oh, and there's also a little spoon in it. That's very, yeah. And it's convenient. Convenient. In the Netherlands you say handig. It's very easy. Well, let's see how it looks like. Oh, looks like this. And the smell is nice. Well, we have received now and then a product of Omarovicia in the Look Fantastic beauty box, and the smell is always so nice. Well, it's a great product, so yes, I'm very pleased with it. All right, well, that were all the products that's inside of this Easter egg. Well, let me know what you think of it. Let me know down below. Leave a comment down below. If you like this video, give me a thumb up. And if you like the concept that I'm bringing here to you and you're not subscribed yet to my channel, please do that. I would really love that, to see you more and chat with you. All right. You know what to do when you have to subscribe. You have to press the button, and that is, I believe, under here, the red button. Okay. See you next time. Stay safe. Stay inside. Don't go outside if it's not necessary. Be careful.